We asked 100 people, name something you do on a first date.
Kelvin?
I'm going to say kiss.
Kiss mm-hmm. on a first date. OK. Is he kiss up there, our survey said? All right. OK. Not the top answer. Not the top answer. Wendy, do you remember your first date?
Yes.
Tell me, something you do on a first date.
Take contact details.
Take contact details, like numbers, addresses, yes. and all of that. OK. Is he contact details up there? Our survey said? Oh. Guys, Kelvin, you need to tell me, are you guys going to play or you're going to pass it to the football family?
Play.
You're going to play?
Yeah.
OK, back to the families. OK, not conferring. You can, just in case. Callum, have you ever been on a date?
Yes.
Yeah?
Not a second one.
Not a second one?
Oh.
Why, is their loss. Name something you do on a first date.
Compliment them.
Like compliments?
Yeah, give them a compliment.
Be a gentleman, charmer. Yeah. OK. Compliments. These compliments up there, our survey said?
OK,
that's a good one. Angela.
I don't know what I was going to say.
What did you do on your first date?
Go for a meal.
Go for dinner.
Yeah.
OK, go for dinner. I think it's a good one.
Yeah.
Is he go for a meal or go for dinner on the board? Our survey said? Top answer. See, Michelle, you're going to have faith in Angela. She knows what she's doing.
It's better than the floor.
that was a rubbish answer. Robert, name something you do on a first date.
Bring flowers.
Bring flowers. See? Romantic. That's the difference between their generation and our generation. Our survey said... Not many of you around, Roberts.
Exactly.
Michelle, name something you do on a first date.
Go to the cinema.
Go to the cinema. OK. Did you go to the cinema on a first date?
No.
No. Okay. Go to the cinema. Is that on the board? Our survey said... Go to the cinema. Very good. Kelvin?
Staying.
Staying?
Have a date night in the house.
Staying?
Yeah.
On a first date?
On a first date. Mm.
Nobody's going to do a first date staying.
They might come round to your house.
To my house? OK, so Kelvin say staying on a first date. Is that on the board? Our survey said?
Help.
One left. I think he's coming back to you. Yes. Callum?
It's on me now, isn't it?
Yes. You get it wrong, he's going to go straight to the Fupa family. So, name something you do on a first date. What would you do on a first date?
I know that somebody's probably... going on a first date and this is what they're going to do, so I'm using them for inspiration. Stay overnight in a hotel.
Ooh.
Ooh. It's the first date.
A man with a plan. Callum. So, book a hotel.
Book a hotel.
Ah, you're very positive thinking on this first date. All right. Let's do it. Oh, you never know. OK. Stay in or book a hotel. Our survey said... Oh! You little pervert. OK. Fupa family, this is your chance to steal the round. No, Chloe, name something you do on a first date.
Talk, get to know each other, chat.
OK. Danica?
I think holding hands.
Holding hands on a first date. Chantel?
A hug, as you say goodnight.
OK. Yeah. So you just hug and say goodnight?
Yeah,
you
don't want to kiss them. You don't know them that well.
Wendy?
I'm going to go with talking.
Yeah.
Well, that would be a difficult first date if nobody talks.
Yeah.
OK. Talking. Oswald, what do you think?
Well, that's a difficult one. All my thoughts are already there. So we're going to go with a little hug at the end of the date.
A little hug at the end of the date.
Yeah.
OK. Is he a little hug at the end of the date on the board? Our survey said? No! Well done, the English. You've done it again. You've done it again. Oh, now I'm really curious to see what people do on a first date nowadays. So, a number three we got.
Oh!
OK. A number five we have.
pay the bill. See, that's a nice thing to do. That's a nice thing to do. And number seven, make jokes. Okay, at the end of round two, the Fupa family still have no points, but in the lead with 139 points are the Egan family.